Inglis gets past Benny, plays the ball inside to McNulty, to Clark Harris, who shoots, and Logan makes a fairly easy save.
But it was a good move from Coventry City. See what he's trying to do, he's trying to bend it round Conrad Logan.
Long ball forward to Rose. Rose goes down outside the area. Now is that going to be a red card for the Coventry player? Yes, it is. Coventry City are down to 10 men.
Wow, that's a massive...
And Mansfield have a free kick just outside the area.
It's a massive decision, Martin. Absolutely massive. Coventry can argue it all they like. Ref's not going to change his mind. Well, that was a big, long kick, weren't it? All of a sudden, Danny Rose find himself clean through one-on-one. Was a foul, happened very quickly. And it was denying a clear goal-scoring opportunity. I don't think that's in any dispute.
Yeah, it was just a long pump forward from Logan. Rose controlled it brilliantly and was brought down inside the D. Alex McDonald and Paul Anderson over it. Alex McDonald to take this free kick from 19 yards. Through the wall, deflected, and in! And Mansfield have the lead! It's come off Kane Hemmings, and Mansfield have the lead here! So Mansfield take the lead. Coventry down to 10 men with Willis sent off. The free kick taken by Alex McDonald. It comes off Kane Hemmings. He's deflected into the net, and the Stags have the lead here. 16 minutes gone. Mansfield Town 1. City nil.
But it trickled apologetically over the line in the end, didn't it? Martin took a really nasty deflection, really rubbing salt in the Coventry wounds there.